Here at the Thursday Island Hospital in the Torres Strait, ophthalmic nurse Jelaine Wharton is looking locals in the eye as part of the tele-eye care trial. During the past few months, CSIRO researchers have been working with Queensland Health and the Indigenous and Remote Eye Health Service in the Torres Strait to set up remote eye screening service, giving hundreds of people access to specialist eye care.
We're taking the health care to the communities, which is a big thing in any community, but especially in remote areas. It's less disruptive to patients' lives, and also as far as costs go, it's a lot more beneficial as well.
An estimated 1 million Australians have diabetes, and this number is expected to double by 2025. About 60% of these people will develop related eye issues. These eye scans have shown that diabetes is rampant in the Torres Strait.
Chronic disease in the district is very bad. So, and along with that goes, well, it's a lot of diabetes, renal disease. So along with that often goes eye problems, so from the diabetes.
TI local health worker Bob Kagi had his eyes checked several years ago when he was smoking and overweight. He didn't like what he saw and changed his lifestyle.
Yeah, I changed my and the way I eat, do a lot of exercise now and go out for a run around the island and find myself in the gym, you know, doing all the weights and stuff like that. So.
And you also knocked the smokes off as well?
Yeah, I gave up smokes for about, say about 2 years.
These scans are done in high resolution and can then be sent via satellite broadband to Brisbane.
And so it's like bringing the best specialist across Australia. It doesn't have to be in Brisbane, it could be in Melbourne, it can be overseas. And they are there reviewing these images and communicating directly with the people on the ground in those communities. And that includes the patient, by the way. We can actually put the patient on the screen if necessary, and I can talk to that patient and reinforcing the importance of good sugar control, good blood pressure control, good cholesterol control, and also to stop smoking.
Here at the Vanguard offices in Brisbane, ophthalmologist Dr. Bill Glasson can view scans and immediately contact health workers in the Torres Strait about any problems he sees.
This eye health program's only been funded for several months. It's about to come to an end, but the CSIRO is hopeful it will get funding for the program to become long-term.
We'd certainly be very keen to see it extended nationally, but it's also possible to use for other diseases, wound care, other places where you need to take images and then make them available for clinicians to view.
The tele-eye care trial has seen 900 patients in the last 9 months. David Liddle in the Torres Strait for NITV News.